Hello, selamat datang kembali untuk Reaksi Baru. Hello, and welcome for a new reaction. Today we're going to check out Indonesian guitarist Ely Bata and his rendition of Canon Rock. So I'm really excited to hear this one. It's the type of song that combines classical music with rock, which is right up my alley, because if you guys don't already know, I'm a classically trained violinist, but I happen to really like to play rock music. Before we get started, I just want to thank all the subscribers. Really appreciate all the support and encouragement you guys have been giving me, especially with the collaborations. And yeah, last week we did Ely Bata's version of Turkish March by Mozart. So we're kind of in this classical music mode. So I thought it'd be cool to go into Pachelbel's Canon next. Canon Rock is a composition by Jerry C. He's a Taiwanese guitarist. And he came out with this version, which is based from the classical piece Canon in D by Pachelbel. That guitar rock version just got super famous and he got millions of views off YouTube. So I'm assuming that this will be a version that's very similar to that, kind of like a fingerstyle acoustic version of that. So I listened to that version to see how it compares. And also, I think it's important to have an understanding of the original, like the super original piece of Pachelbel's Canon. So Pachelbel's Canon in D, the original, I've played it for so many weddings. It's like the most famous wedding piece in North America. So Pachelbel lived between 1653 and 1706, and he was a German composer. And this piece originally is for bass, which is usually a cello, and three violins. The bass part is like the same eight notes over and over again. And then the three violins come in, and the three violins have the exact same part. It's identical, but they come in at different times. So if you look at the original score here, you see that the first violin comes in, then the second violin, and then the third violin. So they'll sound like this when they come in. And then when these violins are going on at different times, it creates these harmonies. So yeah, let's check it out. So this is basically Canon Rock by Jerry C. It's just an arrangement of that. So cool. It's a great song. So yeah, in that beginning, you could hear the violin part in the harmonics, and you could hear the bass line as well, and you can hear that running 16th notes. Okay, let's go to the part where he rocks out. Let's check it out. It sounds just like the Jerry C version. Sounds so cool. I love that part though. That's like the most popular part in the Pachelbel Canon. You can hear the bass line really well. Of course, the melody. section. So good. It sounds just like the original version, the original Canon Rock. Because it happens to be an acoustic guitar, it almost gives it sort of a classical vibe to it, like more of a classical vibe than that crazy electric guitar stuff. I'm just curious, call me crazy, but I printed off the original part and I want to see if it fits into the music, just to show how good this arrangement is. So there you go, guys. It fits really good with the music, actually. So yeah, great playing by Alip. Really clean, articulate playing. Some really fast playing too. I love some of those really cool licks. I love some of those fast, like, electric guitar licks. Sounds a lot like the original. Really cool. So hope you guys like the video. If you like what you see, feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you for the next one.